Let's take a look again at our example. We see that the condition in here not only handled double quotes, but also single quotes. Question is there a difference in how the condition handles double quotes and single quotes? We still have this hypothesis characterizing the error. Let's see whether it generalizes to arbitrary quotes. That is, general quotes are stripped from the input, whether they be double or single. In order to check this hypothesis, we now use an input foo in single quotes, and we'd expect the output to have single quotes as well in the output. What's happening in here? Here again, we have a program. We now need to remove these assertions in order to restore it to its original state. And now we're going to invoke this with foo in single quotes. And again, we need to enclose this with quotes to make this a Python string. General rule of thumb, if you have single quotes in a Python string, you need to enclose it in double quotes. If you have double quotes in a Python string, you need to enclose it in single quotes. And if you have both, you need to come up with an addition of multiple strings enclosed in single quotes and double quotes. So here we go. We put in foo in single quotes into the program, and now let's see what happens. Surprise! What you see here, if we put in single quotes, they're not stripped. Whereas, just to recheck, double quotes, however, are stripped from the input. That's an important hint. Double quotes are stripped, single quotes are not. So the output actually contains single quote, which means that our hypothesis, as up here, is rejected, because single quotes are not stripped.